to assure optimal outcomes for my patients. With the full realization of the responsibility with which I